Lila Usry faces another battle after her cancer is back. Many of you may remember her story as we followed her family's journey after Lila's diagnosis in 2017. Lila's mom now says she is in need of a bone marrow transplant. Doctors noticed a decline in her blood counts and moved up her six-month checkup to this week. Today's results showed that Lila is relapsing. Now Lila's looking for her match. You can register at Be The Match. You can find that link at our website, WCBI.com.